Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a video, an inspired makeup tutorial, and hence the inspired part. I know I was getting, not hater comments, but a lot of people were telling me, this does not look like that, and I don't know what, and I wasn't trying to do it exactly like it. Like, I tried to get the colors to match exactly as I could to make it, you know, kind of similar, but I tried doing the bold pink lips, but a lot of you said that I didn't match, and like, I wasn't doing it the way, you know, I wanted to. You know, I didn't pick up the colors myself and stuff. I was just basing it on what the picture looked like. Now, when I do inspired looks, I'm not trying to do it exactly like it, because in the picture it just looks like all of this is just silver and her eyes look kind of shimmery. But instead of doing like that shimmery thing on her eyes, I added like a darker gray, like in the crease, just to kind of like add more depth into it. Like, instead of just having that gray like mask thingy. And so this is what I came up with. It's really, really simple. And yeah, like, I used to hate the song, and then I just started hearing it and it grew on me, so I like it. If you guys want to continue watching how I did this, just keep on watching. Okay guys, I already went ahead and did my whole face makeup. I did my foundation, powder, concealer, all this stuff. But I actually didn't use concealer. As you guys can see, I still have my dark circles. I didn't use my concealer because I'm going to conceal my eyes anyway, so that's what I'm going to put on right now. So the second thing after doing all your face and everything, I'm going to grab my homemade primer, and I'm going to start applying this all over this area, because that's what we're going to be covering right now in a bit. So after you're done with that, if you have any cream eyeshadows that are like a shimmery gray, or if you have any eyeshadows or anything, you can go ahead and do that and use that. But I'm going to be using my CoverGirl Eye Slicks, and mine is in Crystal Mint. Okay, so the whole, like, me using this thing did not work, because I realized I finished it while I was doing like part of the side, and then once I like hit the bottom of the crayon, I realized that I didn't have a sharpener for this. So what I did instead was apply my Next Jumbo Pencil and Melt all over with the shape and everything, and I'm using my Profusion palette, and it has this pretty like silver, like shimmery silver color, and that's what I'm using with my Sigma brush, and I'm applying that all over the eyelid, this whole part. I think I just cannot be able to see. I already did like this side sort of. Doing that, what I'm gonna do is with this like crease brush, it's pointy like a pencil brush, but like a thicker one, and I'm gonna be using my CQ Duo, and this one is in blank, it doesn't say, but it has this light gray, and then it has this darker one. We're gonna be using the darker one to add to the crease, make it look a little bit more, you know, more depth in the eye. So with the brush, I'm just gonna swirl it in there, tap off the excess, and apply it to the crease. Okay, so you should have something like this.
It's the cataracts.
And the next thing we're going to be doing is lining our lash line and waterline and adding mascara, and then you'll be done with the eyes. looking up for her lips. At the end of the video, I can't really notice what she has on her lips when she has this look, but at the end of the video, when it's about to finish, she can notice that she has like really like pale, like pink lips, and they look kind of shiny, so I'm going to be using my lipstick in Think Pink, and I'm just going to dab it on. Now, I mean, this look is obviously something that you would not wear out or like to a club or something, or maybe, I don't know, if you're crazy, but not in a bad way, but maybe like for Halloween or something. But this was definitely something fun that, you know, I thought I should do. I've never done something like this before. So yeah, it's really, really simple. It's just doing your face like gray like this, and then just adding some depth in your eyes. It won't be just like all silver. And then of course eyeliner, mascara, your lips. I can't really tell also what she has on her cheeks, because she just looks like, you know, regular, like just without blush or anything. So yeah, this is it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.